This video will discuss the Vulnerabilities View with Lumin in Tenable I.O. Tenable provides data for all vulnerabilities affecting your network. You can identify vulnerabilities in Lumin using the Vulnerabilities View, then drill into the details for asset and solutions information. The top row breaks down the vulnerabilities by Vulnerability Priority Rating, or VPR, category. This can provide a starting point for remediation, as fixing the highest priority vulnerabilities can have a big impact when it comes to reducing risk. This snapshot gives you a view of your entire organization as related to known vulnerabilities. The list view below is comprised of all known vulnerabilities. This includes metadata such as the identifier, summary of the flaw, vulnerability priority rating, CVSS score, the number of assets affected, the number of instances of the vulnerability on your network, the state of the vulnerability, such as active or resurfaced, the sensor which identified the vulnerability, and when a patch was made available. You can also sort by column header, use filters, and step through the list by using the page markers. As with other workflows in Lumin, adding business context is critical. Filtering by tag can narrow the results to a specific geographic location, business unit, system owner, and more. Drilling into a vulnerability will reveal additional details. Here you can see metrics that drive the VPR score, history of the VPR and CVSS scores, detailed vulnerability data, and a summary. Similarly to the solutions view, Lumin will provide the actions to take to mitigate the vulnerability and display the number of instances which would be remediated. The exploit code maturity indicates there is already working code in the wild that is highly successful. The Assets Affected section displays a view similar to the Lumin Assets view, filtered on assets which are affected by this specific vulnerability. For more information about the detailed asset view, please see the assets video.